significant percentage of the population to be immediate responders. We got this room covered, because I've got this. But it should be to the point where these things are around as ubiquitously as AEDs are right now. And the goal of the Stop the Bleed campaign is to have general citizenry able to respond, to have kind of that flow sheet of how I'm going to approach this bleeding patient and how we can stop people from bleeding to death. And again, I'm a surgeon, the world revolves around me. If we can stop them from bleeding out in the field, it makes my job as a surgeon a lot easier to take care of them once they get to